Well, as you heard earlier in our broadcast, the Gadsden City Schools will start virtually this year, but word out tonight that athletics is still on as scheduled. Superintendent Tony Reddick says that the key for them will be waiting on what the Alabama High School Athletic Association decides to do. We are expected to hear from that organization a little bit later this week. Gadsden City is scheduled to begin the regular season on August 21st against county rival Etowah over in the city of Etowah.